feel you're creating a chi
bomb. Practice. Can you hold the chi? Practice. You can hold the chi within you.